Cornelia Ruys, a resident of the Netherlands, became the oldest person in the world who recovered after being infected with a new coronavirus. Ruys was discharged from the hospital on Monday. She became infected with coronavirus during church service in a nursing home in mid-March. We did not receive information about an older patient who managed to recover, World Health Organization representatives said. Moreover, they added that not in all cases the age of the recovered patients is known.